local CIS protectionist forces withdraw and relinquish the Dunedin lands. Obviously, the sector
I'm afraid you have a grasp of the situation.
They had preserved the mines into massive, kilometers deep fortresses and to the brim with battle droids, daring the Republic to come and try it. In response, the Republic launched a full-scale planetary invasion. So began more than 11 months of bitter, bloody fighting.
For years, we've been
most of the exact details of the battle are trapped in our unknown. The Republic has achieved naval supremacy of the tracking fleet on Yon, allowing acclimated class soul ships to land on the planet's surface and deploy clone troopers by thousands. But attracting local space wasn't uncontested, and at least one side of these forces in mere mines to make naval operations at some point during the battle.
The world will be mine.
We know a little bit more about how things shaped up on the ground. For months, the Confederacy was able to maintain control of their subterranean fortresses, while the planet's surface became bitterly contested between Separatist Roy forces and the Grand Army of the Republic. The Confederacy was together with high-speed ESD-1 and OG-9 spider droids, while the Republic's clone troopers were supported extensively by Jedi and units from various loyalist militias. We don't know the commanders from either side, but we do know that Major Nick Rostu of Orion the JR during the later stages of the battle, suggesting that the battle wasn't entirely Jedi-led. For months, Battle of Attrakkan was effectively stalemate. On the one hand, the Confederacy was entrenched deep in the planet's crust and the Republic was unable to flush them out. On the other, the Separatists were unable to dislodge the GAR from their beachheads on the surface. To break the stalemate, both sides turned increasingly extreme methods. The Republic began this escalation with Operation Catapult, a series of extremely destructive airstrikes and ground offensives that successfully dislodged CIS forces from several key positions. Operation Katabatic managed to turn the tide of the battle, and from that point forward...
大家好，欢迎收看我的节目。这一期呢，我们就来继续为大家讲解有关人臣丁勇倭乱 AKA 文禄进场之役的内容。